Hey y'all, just got done shoeing my horse, Red Bull, and it was great. You know, it felt good, but I'm a little bit out of shape, and I realized that, you know what? I'm going to go out in the heat of the day. I'm going to shoe this horse because I need to throw myself in the fire a little bit. I've been a little bit too lazy lately. Things have been just a little bit too easy for me. So the point of this message is put yourself in the fire. Like, put yourself in the fire. Pressure is a good thing. You learn from pressure, and sometimes it kicks you in the butt. But sometimes it creates winners and champions. Listen, we will learn more by putting ourselves in pressure situations, by throwing ourselves in the fire. You gotta throw yourself in the fire every single day. Push yourself to become better and just work hard. Don't look at failure as a bad thing. Put yourself in the fire. Don't say, oh, I'll do that when it's easy, because it's never gonna be easy. Get up off your butt, put yourself in the fire, and go get at it. Sweat a little bit, fail a little bit, fail forward, as Will Smith said. Just keep pushing, put yourself in the fire. Adios.